Hello, fellow Kids Club toy collectors. Today we have another Play-Doh egg, and it is another character from Blaze and the Monster Machines. This is Zeg, and if you guys haven't seen him, he's one of the cool characters. He's actually a mighty dinosaur truck who uses force to happily smash and bash things in his way. Styled to look just like he does on the television show, this die-cast Zeg vehicle is perfect for recreating episodes of the show. So we hope you like it. This is our Zeg Monster Machine, and we did him multiple times. I could not get him perfect, so hopefully he's good. If you do like it, it did take us a couple hours to make. We'll go ahead and take him apart. We have the stacks where the air comes out, our pipes. Vroom, vroom. We got his eyeballs.
Not my eyes.
His grill. And his little stylish pinstriping. Of course, his mouth. And his face. So like Lydia says, I can't wait, let's just get into this. All right, let's see what kind of stuff we got in this Play-Doh egg today. Oh. Look at what we've got, everybody. This one's a full Play-Doh egg. Wow. Look at that. Can you see we got, is that Batman? We've got the Ugly Pet Shop Season 2. We've got Hot Wheels, Sick Bricks. It looks like Zeg's in there as well. Oh man, I can't wait. Okay, let's open it. Let's see, let's start with, let's do Sick Bricks. Now these are really fun little guys. What you do is you can put them together and switch them around, and then you can put them on your phone or your tablet and you can play the different characters. All right, who did we get? We got, oh, there he is, Banana Boomer. I'm Banana Boomer.
I swing a banana.
Oh, my arch enemy, it's a monkey.
No, take my banana.
All right, what's next? Let's do one of these. This is the Minecraft minifigure, Season 4. I kind of want to get the pumpkin guy. He looks so cool. Oh, we got the bunny. Let's go ahead and put him over there. Oh, let's see. Let's open this. So we've got Zeg from Blaze and the Monster Machines. And here's the other collectibles. We've got Crusher. We have Pickle, who we opened in a previous video. We have Stripes. We opened him. We have Darrington. And we also, he's not on there, but this is one of the other characters from Blaze. He was one of our more popular guys. His name is Bighorn. And then, of course, his egg. I want to show you guys something really cool because I can't wait to show you this one, but it's a secret. This is our very rare edition one, but we'll get to that later. Anyways, let's go ahead and open him up. And once again, this thing's cool. Look at this, he's got a little trailer hitch on the back. So it's almost like he can hook onto somebody and pull him. And the wheels, oh, I love these wheels. These are so cool. They're really strong and sturdy. And you got his smoke stacks that we took off of his egg earlier. And then this is the backing, that trim piece I was saying, that was the part of the tail of the dinosaur. And his grills, his eyes. I like the colors, how they're teal.
Alright guys, let's open some more toys.
Okay. What should we open next? Oh, we have another sick brick. Let's do Hot Wheels. So mystery models. I really have wanted to get, it's called the Nitrim? That's the one I want. Oh, cool. We got the 40-something. 40-something. That's pretty cool. It says Hot Wheels right on the back here. It's got a dark black windshield. It looks like a sweet little car.
You want to race?
I don't know if I should race you.
Oh, come on. You can do it.
Okay.
On your marks. Boom. Sit, get set. Boom. Go. Ah!
I think I'm gonna win.
Alright, let's go ahead and just do another season 4 Minecraft. And this time, I still want the skeleton pumpkin guy. Please, please, skeleton pumpkin man. Please be in this bag. I want to find out. Oh, it feels like a square. Oh. Oh, cool. Look at this. This is a really cool one. This is the slime cubes. Oh my goodness. You can see like inside they look like slime right inside of there.
I can't see where I'm going because there's slime on my windshield. Ah. Oh man.
All right, what's next? Let's do another sick brick.
Woo!
Oh, I've gotten him before. This is right there. SCUBA Spy. Not a fan of the knife, but he's a cool character. I like his goggles. He's a scuba guy, so he's got a little piece so he can breathe underwater. Then we're gonna, let's switch him. We're gonna put Banana Man on top. There we go. He's super tall with double arms. We can put him on top of the base twice. These are actually my two favorites, so let's see. What should we do first? Batman minis or the Ugly Pet Shop? You decide. Ugly Pet Shop. All right, so what do we have in here? Oh, we got a couple of them. So this is new to me. I have not done many of these Ugly Pet Shops. I've done the blind bags, and this is series one. And here's our collector's guide. These are some ugly pets, guys. So let's see, who's our first one? He's not so bad. Got a couple bumps. I'm gonna call him Brown Dog. Let's see what Brown Dog's real name is. There he is. It's called Staffy. Staffy. Ah, cool. Put you over there. Looks like there's another one in here. Aww. He's not so ugly.
He's a cute little puppy. Hi, you little puppy.
And she's got a little pink. Let's see, who did we get? There she is. She's under the slimiest section. And her name is Dork-Shire Terrier. I'm friends with the slime.
Super slimy.
All right, so there's our ugliest pet shops. And now, for the moment we've all been waiting for.
Mighty Minis.
So it's Batman. Looks like Superman wearing a black outfit. And you have a robot in the back. You got, is that Superwoman? No. Who is that? Who are these people? Do you guys know these? If you know her name, leave us a comment. Oh, I think we got Gold Superman. Maybe? No, that doesn't look like Gold Superman. Let's put them together. Arm is not, there we go. You know who it is? I know her name now. It's Wonder Woman. Kind of a brown color. Is that supposed to be a gold Wonder Woman? Oh, you wanna race me, Bighorn?
Ha, I'll just run you over.
I don't know, I'm Wonder Woman. On your marks, get set, go. I win, yay! Okay guys, I hope you liked the show. Leave us a comment below if you haven't seen some of our other videos. Marlo and Malia just did the world's messiest root beer float. Let us know in the comments below which one's your favorite. I would say my favorite out of all of these is this cute little terrier. I like the pink, I'm not gonna lie. And green happens to be one of my favorite colors. So I'm gonna give the terrier a big thumbs up. So Don't forget to like and subscribe, and welcome to the Kids Club Toy Collectors. Fist bump. No, I'm Pickle, and I happen to be one of the best racers ever. Ha! I'm Darrington, and I got Bighorn over here. I also got the best buddy right here, Stripes. I don't know if you can beat us. We're pretty strong. Well, I'm 40-something, and I can race fast. I might not be able to jump over hills, but I can go pretty quick. All right, let's do this. On your marks, get set.
Hey, you're cheating!
Go!
Everybody stop! Stop! What? There's a bunny! Aw, thank you, little buddy! We're not gonna race anymore. We're sorry, bunny.
It's okay. Thanks for watching, guys.